Once you've heard Hanson's infectious new single, Mbop, you'll have a hard time getting it out of your head. What may be harder, though, is believing that the three brothers that make up Hanson are just kids. The oldest maxing out at 16, the youngest 11.
Somebody's bigger sister said, "Will you go out with my little sister?" And I was like, I don't go out with people yet. I said, "I'm not going to get married in the next 5 or 6 years."
Yeah, I would. You could.
You're 11?
Yeah.
Yeah, you might want to wait 5 years before you settle down.
Yeah.
Do people question if you write the songs?
People, you know, there's lots of...
You're going to get that. And if I saw them, like, you would think that there's three kids that are hardly... I mean, only the oldest one can, is the only one that can even drive. I would expect that too, but, I mean, this is what you do.
The fun-loving brothers realize the importance of keeping it in the family. Their bubblegum sound has been compared to other family acts like the Jackson 5 and the Partridges, and even their own family has been very crucial in their rise to the top.
I mean, your parents love this, right?
Oh, they were completely behind it. They've been, I mean, we did 2 independent records, and it's not like we're going to, you know, do it with lawn mowing money. So,
They've been behind us the whole time.
Being a natural blonde myself, I thought I would see if I could slip on in and become the fourth Hanson, well, at least during this rehearsal.
What do you want me to do?
Okay, Kate's going to show you.
Okay.
Stay together, even though you just said you'll be playing music your whole life.
Don't ask that question.
Don't ask that question. Why?
Because how can we break up? We're brothers.
So Robin's the lost member of Hanson. That's the first time I've seen this. Robin, Lori Partridge's got nothing on you. Hey, Robin, Hanson called. They want the extra hairstyle back. Thank you. I love the kids, the little kid in Hanson, too. He gives them their edge.
I'm a little bit weird.
I'm getting that feeling.
We call him an animal. I mean, he's an animal.
Presenting hot acts and new acts, and the next one is no exception to that rule. We're very excited to have on doing their song Mbop from the album Middle of Nowhere. Please welcome from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Hanson.
You say you can, but you don't know. But I'll find you, Rob. But do it, I'll find you, Rob. But I'll find you. Oh, yeah. Oh, Bob. But do it, I'll find you. Oh, but do it, I'll find you, Rob. But do it, I'll find you. Oh, yeah, yeah. Can you tell me? Oh, no, you can't. Cause you don't know. Can you tell me? You say you can, but you don't know.
Really good. I'm so happy to have you here. Thanks. And now, you guys actually have younger, your brothers, right?
Yeah,
so
you have younger siblings.
And are they going to be part of the band?
If they want to. I mean, I guess they can, but I have a feeling they want to do their own thing.
Oh.
You know, we're doing what we want to do. Yeah. They'll do what they want to do.
Okay. Now, you have a special language, I heard. Is that right? Where you talk zop, zop, bop, or something like that? No? Okay.
He's crazy, you know.
I'm not exactly sure what you're talking about.
Are you okay?
I don't know. I guess somebody lied to me or something. But you're the crazy one then.
Yes.
Okay. All right. So when you guys go out, you get like mobs, right?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Okay. I think you've got a challenger there, Mr. McCormick. Oh, boy. Now, if you guys do comedy, then you can challenge Mr. Jason Exit, I think. You know, you can get a whole routine going here, I think.
We should, like, all do something.
Sure. Maybe, yeah, you guys could all take the acts on the road and all together do one big...
Be like a traveling circus or something.
Oh, that would be great. All right. So now...
We take the puppets, too.
Okay. You have any questions on this, Michelle, for the guys?
Oklahoma is very different than New York, isn't it? What
do you
do in Oklahoma?
Well, it's just stuff that I like. Thanks so much, guys.
You
thank you, Melissa. Thank you, Ms. Michelle. That's great. Thank you. Oh, thank you. And Mr. McCormick.